All weekend I was feeling back pain and I couldn't remember why. Anyway, so I was complaining about it all the time and phoned my mother on Sunday at 7 p.m, told her about the back pain. She said, well, here's an idea. Go lie down on the carpet and just stretch yourself. I said goodbye to her, and anyway, midnight I remembered and I went to lie down on the carpet, and of course it was very sore. Anyway, Saturday early morning we went out and my husband was talking to his friend, and I thought, hey, I'm going to sit here and talk to the dogs, you know. So I tried to slide down the door to sit down and talk to the dogs, and I actually slipped very badly and hurt myself. I fell on the keys in my back pocket. The dogs laughed as I tried to pick myself up. Anyways, shows you how bad my memory was on Saturday afternoon coming home. I'd forgotten all about it, and I'd complained the whole day.